It ain't never been a rat problem in Baltimore. It's always been a people problem. And that ain't gonna change until you educate the people.
How did this happen? What am I doing wrong? All right, let's turn this around.